Traders in Kampala's central business district have several times demonstrated against paying rent for their business space in dollars. In August last year, the traders petitioned Parliament about the conduct of their landlords. On Thursday, Parliament passed the Income Tax Amendment Bill 2017, which, among other things, bars landlords from charging rent in dollars. The traders were happy that their petition had been considered.
Yeah, let those people stop charging people in dollars. People, they don't understand dollars. Yes, we don't understand dollars. Yes, let them stop that bill. Yes, because it charges a lot of money in our currencies. Let them stop it.
Our landlords are charging us double the money because they want what? They want to take the currency in what? In dollars. And you see the dollar is price is going up and up every day.
The main point shouldn't be dollars, actually. The purpose should be the tariff. They should charge us with the percentage. Not just someone come out and she say, you have been paying 1 million, then you pay 1.5.
As traders in these arcades continue to appreciate the Parliament's effort in this new legislation, landlords are bold to petition the President, urging him not to sign it into law because they think it's unfair to them.
We'll go and appeal against this because the President allowed the economy to be free and we've been trading freely with the currency of dollars and other currencies being our country is growing.
Godfrey Kirumira, the Chairman of Landlords in Kampala, says that they take loans in dollars to invest in buildings and must charge in dollars to be able to repair.
Some people borrow money in the banks in dollars and they have to repay in dollars. So if you collect in dollars, that means it is easier for you to pay back in dollars. So there are also that scenario that most of us will borrow money in dollars, so we need to pay back in the same currency.
But MPs who passed the bill contend that it will protect local traders from exploitation.
There will no longer be tenants without agreement, there will no longer be falsification of receipts, as both parties must disclose the tenancy the rental figure.
There could be that excitement that after stopping them from charging dollars, they can start increasing rent dues every now and then each year at a horrible percentage. So we have to fight it. When you go to other countries, national currency takes precedence, takes first priority. Go to any country, even in Europe.
Habad Ziwa, NTV Weekend Edition.